Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how can you import your existing key pair from one region to another region. So I have a key pair in North Virginia known as my first key pair. Okay, I have saved it as over here as a PEM file, and I have also converted it to PPK format so I can use it to log in into PuTTY. Now what I want is I want to import this key file, this PEM file, to OIO so I can launch EC2 instances with help of this key, with this PEM file. Okay, so what I would need to do is I would need to extract the public part of this private key. So for this I will open PuTTYgen, I will load the PEM file. Okay, so let's load the PEM file and I will save it as a public key. So let's name it as first key pair imported from North Virginia. Let's save this file. The work is over here. Okay, now we need to import this file. So I will say import key pair, choose this file, okay, and import the file. I will say import. The file is imported here. Now ideally what should I be able to do is I should be able to launch instances with the help of this key pair. Okay, that is fine. Let's name it as imported key demo. Okay, choose the existing security group, make sure port 22 is allowed, launch, and here I can see the imported file is available in my dropdown. Okay, I'll say launch instance. Okay, give it some time to launch this instance. Our instance is created now. Let's try to log in into this instance. So I'll copy the public IP. Let's copy it. Okay, let's open PuTTY, paste the IP. We have the PPK file. Okay, I'll choose that PPK file. Open. Yes, EC2 hyphen user. And here we are. So we are able to log in with the key pair which was imported from North Virginia. And our instance is in Ohio. I can import this key file to every region I want if I want to use, or if I want to have a centralized key pair. I don't want to create separate key pair for each and every region. I want to have a same key pair for set of EC2 instances in different region. Then this can be very useful for us. That's it for this video, guys. Thank you.